might be the guy on offense. What's that going to be like for you? How do you step up?
I think last season me and Evan kind of were a good duo together, you know, with good like 1-2 combo. But I feel like this year we got a whole bunch of other guys. We got Cotton, we got TJ. We got people behind me that are going to help me too, so it kind of takes pressure off of myself necessarily, because my job really is just to get on base, and once I'm on base, just I'll get around, and it's up to Cotton and TJ to kind of hit me in.
Last year, the first 2 or 3 weeks, Nick tried to convince you guys you were good. What's it like now with you veterans who know what you accomplished last year and trying to assimilate the new guys?
It's kind of just keeping the culture the same, kind of building on what culture that we had from last season, try to not recreate it because it's a whole new team, but create something different but also unique and special to the team that we can grow off it and become, you know, like an elite team that everyone thinks that we can be this year.
How did you get better in the fall?
Honestly, I just learned about my swing. I learned about my like plate discipline, what pitches I'm good at hitting at. I focus a lot on my defense because I know that was like one crutch that has the biggest thing. So that's what I focus on the most is my defense, because I know my offense is what I'm good at, but defense is what I have to work on. So that's what I've been working on all offseason.
You were saying you played all three outfield positions in the offseason. Are you more comfortable at one or the other?
It takes me some time to adjust to each position, but I mean, when I was playing right field last year, like that was my really first time playing right field, so it took me a little while to get accustomed to it and all, like, and then but center and left I've played for the majority of my like career, so that's what I'm really comfortable at.
Preference?
I prefer center, but I mean, I'm just really, as long as I'm hitting, I'm okay with any position.
How do you guys go about